You can watch video in the language you want by opening the YouTube subtitle. Hi friends. In this video, I am showing the program installation on the BIOS flash chip. If the power is cut off while the computers are updating the BIOS, your computer will not work again because the installation does not take place. In such a case, the BIOS software must be loaded into the flash chip. I'm showing this process in detail in the video. If you like my video, you can like it by pressing the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video so you don't miss new videos. The BIOS flash chip. I disassemble it from the motherboard to connect the BIOS chip to the programming device. I'm plugging the chip I removed into the adapter of the programming device. I find the chip to be programmed from the library of the programming device. The checksum value of the chip that does not have a program installed in it. I choose the BIOS program file that I downloaded from the manufacturer's website. The checksum value of the file to be uploaded. I am installing the program in the chip. Finally, I check the program I loaded into the chip. While soldering the BIOS chip on the motherboard, we need to pay attention to the chip direction. If you like my video, you can like it by pressing the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video so you don't miss new videos.